that are having... Chief Inspector Walaula noted that most men are reluctant to report gender-based violence, which she says need to change.
Calling them to come out, the moment you see that this woman is abusing me, it can be physically, sexually, emotionally, or financially, you are ought to come out.
There are 17 gender-based violence centers countrywide. Walaula also emphasized the importance of the protection orders towards the victims.
If you are awarded that protection order to protect you for the violence and to separate you, and you as a victim is not responding or is not informing the police that the suspect or the perpetrator is violating the protection order, nothing will be done. And that brings the perception in the society like it's a mere paper. It is not a mere paper. It's a court order which is carrying the wealth just like any other court orders.
The police chief inspector also reminded the public not only to approach the gender-based violence centers when the situation is out of hand. Lucien Ifindaka, NBC News, Vanduk.